Insulin is a natural hormone produced by your body that helps to transport sugar through your bloodstream to be absorbed by your body's cells. However, while your body does have a use for sugar, having a blood sugar level that's too high can potentially lead to some unwanted side effects on your system, particularly where insulin is concerned. When your blood sugar spikes, your body develops an increased resistance to insulin, which in turn makes it harder for the hormone to do its job properly. If your body's insulin isn't working as intended, this can result in the onset of type 2 diabetes. Luckily, there are a few supplements available that you can use to keep your blood sugar levels under control. Here are just a few of them. Before we start, be sure to subscribe to Bestie and ring the notification bell. Also, be sure to help support our channel by watching this video all the way through until the end. Number 1. Cinnamon. When we think of cinnamon, we usually think of it as a tasty, dessert-friendly spice that lends itself well to glazed buns, donuts, cookies, cakes, and more. What you might not have known is that despite its frequent appearance in a number of beloved but unhealthy desserts, cinnamon may also be useful when it comes to keeping your blood sugar in check. Research from studies has suggested that supplements made either from whole cinnamon powder or from a cinnamon extract can potentially help not only reduce blood sugar levels in supplement users, but also help people manage and control their diabetes. This is because cinnamon may potentially help your body by increasing its sensitivity to insulin, allowing the hormone to work more effectively when it comes to delivering sugar to your body's cells. Before you ask, no, this does not mean that cinnamon buns are considered healthy now, but still, wishful thinking, right? Number 2. Vitamin D. Vitamin D is a very important ingredient for healthy living due to the number of benefits it provides for the human body. Among other things, studies have suggested that vitamin D deficiency may in fact be a gateway that can potentially lead to type 2 diabetes. The good news is that this means taking a regular vitamin D supplement might help you to reduce your body's blood sugar levels, and by extension, reduce the risk of diabetes as well. This is because vitamin D can help improve the function of cells in your pancreas that are responsible for producing insulin, allowing for improved insulin production, which, in turn, leads to sugar being transported to your cells much more efficiently. What a vitamin D delightful way to keep your health and blood sugar levels in check! Am I right? Number 3. Aloe vera. You may know aloe vera as a plant which produces a gel that many people use to soothe sunburns and other uncomfortable skin conditions. As it turns out, aloe vera has other uses as well, including the ability to help manage and regulate your blood sugar levels. For people with type 2 diabetes or even pre-diabetes, supplements or juice made from the aloe vera plant has been shown to lower fasting blood sugar in regular users. Animal studies using mice as participants have noticed that aloe vera appears to stimulate the cells in your pancreas responsible for creating insulin, much like vitamin D supplements we mentioned earlier. However, researchers are still unsure as this has yet to be confirmed, meaning that more research will be required before we can say with absolute certainty how effective aloe vera is at regulating your body's blood sugar in supplement form. Number 4. Ginseng. While you might be more familiar with it as an ingredient for tea, ginseng, specifically American ginseng, is also particularly potent when it comes to lowering blood sugar, especially after a meal. According to research into the subject, American ginseng has been shown to reduce post-meal blood sugar by as much as a whopping 20%, both in healthy individuals as well as those who already struggle with type 2 diabetes. The way this works is that American ginseng helps improve your body's response to the hormone insulin by increasing levels of sensitivity, allowing the hormone to do its job of distributing sugar to your cells without any pesky insulin resistance getting in the way. We were going to follow up this fact with a pun about how this is the tea on diabetes prevention, but hey, even we have our limits when it comes to cheesy wordplay. Number 5. Magnesium. As the fourth most abundant mineral found in your body, you can probably get at least a general sense of how important magnesium is when it comes to keeping your body firing on all cylinders. According to research, low blood levels in magnesium have been observed in somewhere between 25 to 30% of people with type 2 diabetes, implying that there is potentially a correlation between the two. Studies also appear to indicate that magnesium is a key component when it comes to your body's ability to produce insulin, as well as the insulin's ability to act within your body's tissues. If you're struggling with blood sugar spikes, magnesium may potentially be a magnanimous addition to your supplement routine. Number 6, probiotics. While you may not realize it, your gut is actually an entire ecosystem for several varieties of beneficial bacteria which aid in your body's digestion. According to research, damage to your gut microbiome, such as taking antibiotics, can potentially harm your body by increasing the risk factors for certain diseases. Type 2 diabetes is just one of the illnesses that can potentially develop if your gut bacteria aren't in proper alignment. Fortunately, you can help get things back on track through the use of probiotic supplements in order to give your gut bacteria a beneficial boost. Taking probiotic supplements may in fact increase your body's ability to efficiently handle carbohydrates, as well as reduce inflammation and help protect your pancreatic cells responsible for producing insulin. Number 7, chromium. Despite its intimidating sounding name, chromium is actually very beneficial to your body and an important component to managing blood sugar. If your body is currently dealing with a chromium deficiency, this will negatively impact your body's ability to convert carbohydrates into energy. This, in turn, raises your body's insulin needs and can potentially result in increased insulin sensitivity. According to a review of 25 different studies, chromium supplements were able to decrease fasting blood sugar by a significant margin compared to the use of a placebo. And chromium has been shown to help enhance the effects of insulin in the body as well as support the activity of the cells in your pancreas that are responsible for producing it. What are some other methods that you know that are effective at keeping someone's blood sugar levels under control? Let us know in the comments section below and help us keep the conversation going. Enjoyed this video? Hit like, share, and subscribe to Bestie. Wait! What kind of bestie are we if we don't tell you about our other awesome videos? Go ahead, choose the left or right video and enjoy.